So GTA just came out with their San Andreas Mercenaries update, and these are all the vehicles.